Hadith Qudsi, Hadith 4. On the authority of Abu Hurairah, may Allah be pleased with him, who said that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, Allah said, Sons of Adam, inveigh against the vicissitudes of time, and I am time. In my hand is the night and the day. It was related by Al-Bukhari, also by Muslim. Footnote: As the Almighty is the ordainer of all things, to inveigh against misfortunes that are part of time is tantamount to inveighing against Him.